John Deere 2950. I have to cold start it, and I gotta fill up one of those hay wagons. And then I got to, And then I got to, bring it to the dairy farmer across town. To the, dry cows and stuff. And heifers. Things like that. So, take my cushion. Put it down there. Push in her clutch. Neutral. Both sticks are neutral. Now let's crank her up. She is cold. We have tunage. Yes, we do. I'm gonna turn it off though. YouTube doesn't like it. Yeah. 3.5. Got pallet forks on the back. So
this doesn't work. First and fifth are the same gear.
Yeah.
The temperature gauge is still at zero.
It'll be a while before it reaches 130, which is the bottom of the gauge right now. And then it goes up to around 180, 190. The engine temperature, running temperature. So see if I can make a bit of a camera mount. I'm gonna take this wagon, it's a nicer one. And we'll stay home. JCB loader. Yeah, it doesn't have glow plugs. I'll see if it's plugged in. It is plugged in, but I don't know if it's actually plugged in.
Yeah. The cold start.
Here, 4040. It's a pretty sweet tractor. I gotta drive this one. Did some work for this farmer. Yeah. What you hear in the background is my John Deere. Yeah, sweet rig. Massey Ferguson 5455. Baler. Here's our dry cows.
Well, we're back. That running temperature now, 180 Celsius, I think that is. Nope, Fahrenheit. Celsius about 90. Yeah, about 90 Celsius. So it doesn't run much hotter than my Cavalier and the truck. So the other gauge is for the hours, but it doesn't work anymore. So yeah, just let her cool down a little bit, and then we'll shut her off, and that job's done. Key off, pull that out, and we're done. So yeah, alright guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to check out the Facebook page, Noma Dairy on Facebook. I'll put a link below, just in case. Alright guys, talk to you all later.